smoking.
Smoking, doing this, trying to be healthy, as I always have promised myself. And as I pan the camera, you can see that, you know, it gets better from the dark cement to now a, what do you call it, a trellis. And then you pan further, you see the, child's playground. But when you look up and you pan at the trees, the camera actually does no justice to it. And you breathe that fresh air, dewy air. But the queen of the trees and the queen of the scenes is actually when you look and you go further at the center of the park or the jogging path, and you see this in all its glory, in all her glory. It's like the queen tree, you know. Ruling over his consort of some sort. So it's such a nice jogging path, full of leaves, full of trees, and you know, siguro because I am from a desert, we don't have this kind. You tend to take it for granted that you live in a very, 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 very beautiful place. And sometimes it's not a matter of just, you know, seeing it in the prospect of the perspective of being such a country, comparing or creating an imagery, but sometimes you go through some patches and then go through the muddy stuff as you go, as you keep on walking down and trying to find out what you're gonna do with your life. Then you see patches of green growing between the cement moss, the beauty of it, as you can see how nice that the path suddenly turns greenish blue because of the grass, of the moss forming from the side. Of course, it's, you know, that it's slippery for the joggers or the walkers like me. But sometimes, you know, when you do slip and fall down, it's a reminder actually. What happens when you fall down? You actually start looking up. And when you start looking up, you know, sometimes those falls are reasons for us to slow down and look up and breathe. Because as you see and as you go, as I pan this and I see the immensity of the sky, the space up there, you have something to look forward to. Like, it's space up there, it's still air. You can still conquer that. You can still breathe fresh air and refresh yourself. So when you slip and you fall down into something messy like a pool of mud, just think, I guess it's time for you to slow down and look up. So when I try to walk now, when I walk, do my walking, I want to look up. Never mind if I do slip once in a while, get myself dirty. That means I have to stop. Maybe I'm looking up too much. I have to start doing something towards that. Well, I don't want to take this talk too long and drag it further. Just want to share my thought for the morning. Have a good Saturday. Thank God it didn't rain. I was able to walk a little while as my son goes to training on the other side of the park. Bye for now. I want to keep this short and sweet. With my face, hi, and a pan, bye.